So right now, if we're looking at mental behavioral health issues, right, we've got about 25 to 33% of our kids on psychotropics.
Close to the 30 right now.
Right. And the girls' floor seems to be a lot.
Yes.
A lot of them are on some heavy mental health meds.
Mental health is number one. I think, you know, I think it's in all of our minds, it's higher than substance abuse, and it is. The substance abuse is just the self-medication.
There's very few long-term psychiatric beds available, and now that safety net is Covenant House.
If we could start to tap into some of the healthcare dollars, right, maybe we could get more staffing on the mental health side. I mean, I think we do a remarkable job considering who we're caring for.
Can you bust me up?
When you want to come and see me?
About what?
Just to talk.
Can I do that tomorrow? Okay, thank you. It's safer in here. You don't gotta worry about watching your back all the time. You know what I'm saying? I just need to get myself together. I know people tired of seeing me like this. I'm tired of seeing myself like this. You know? I don't be knowing what to do. I don't know what's wrong with me, but I'm be trying to figure out what to do with my life. And I don't really know what to do. I could start off by going to get my ID and getting a job, but I've been saying that for a long time. And I ain't never gonna do nothing. And I don't understand why I don't do it. You know, so I get emotional. Then I don't understand why I don't do the things that I need to do to be a normal person. You know, I don't understand why I don't do the normal things. I don't know what's going on. I need to get my mind right, you know? I do normal things like a normal person. And they lost my mind, they be on the streets, you know. Lost my, the way of life or something, like my way of life. And I really, I don't know. I can't make no excuse for me not doing what I need to do. I just need to do it.